night, Greg.
Hey, Dad.
Honey, Mr. Brady asked me to come in.
Greg, this is Miss O'Hara's fiancé, Wes Parker.
Hi, Greg.
Wow, a real live Dodger.
First baseman in person. Golden glove, too.
Would you like an autograph?
Did you spell that with one G or two? One. Now, I'll make a deal with you. If you get an A in math, you can trade that in for two tickets to the season's opener.
Hey. Two tickets to the opener?
Right.
I'll get an A. Yes, sir.
Attaboy. Come on, let's go, son.
Right, Dad. Bye, Mr. Parker.
Now, call me Wes.
Bye, Wes.
Desi Arnaz Jr.?
Hi, Marcia.
You must have the wrong house, Mr. Arnaz. And the wrong Marcia. The wrong everything.
Now, wait a minute. Don't get uptight. I've got the right house and the right girl.
You mean it, Mr. Arnaz? I'm the Marcia Brady you wanted to see?
Yeah, only don't call me Mr. Arnaz. I'm Desi.
I can really call you Desi?
Right.
Thanks.
I heard that you lost your diary.
How?
Well, one of your sisters gave it away to some charity.
No, I mean, how did you hear it? Well, I know. Alice, our housekeeper, told your mother's housekeeper. And that's why you're here.
No, I'll tell you why I'm here. I'm here to meet my number one fan.
Oh, I sure am. You know, when I was younger, I used to think that Captain Kangaroo was something special. But compared to you...
How about that? I never thought I'd top Captain Kangaroo.
Don Drysdale? Wow!
Don Drysdale! Wow!
Don, these are my boys, Greg, Bobby, and Peter.
Hiya, man.
Don, you and Greg have something in common. He's a pitcher, too.
I'm in the Pony League. Watch this slider.
Hey, that had good stuff on it. Hey, you got a great motion there, you know it? Look it. On your slider, though, when you stride out, just kind of bend your back. Make sure your back bends. Get your arm and try and let it go right out there in front of it. There you go. Now when you grip it, get it right here like this. Got it? Here, you do it. There you go. There you go.
You showed me your secret slider. I'll murder him Saturday.
You might be in the big league someday.
Me?
I don't know why not. The Dodgers are always looking for a good arm.
Well, I'm gonna keep practicing, Don.
That a boy. You know, you'll probably be a bonus baby, too. See you later, gang. Take care.
Coach, sorry I'm late.
No, it's all right, Pete. I want you to meet Deacon Jones. Deacon, this is Peter Brady.
Hi, Peter.
Hi.
Hey, you've got a pretty good grip. What position do you play?
End. Offensive end.
Gee, that's bad news for fellas like me. Take it easy.
I will. Bye.
There's something important I have to tell you.
Marcia?
Mrs. Robbins, I have to call you back later. Bye. Hi.
Hi. That's the album my manager promised you.
Oh, thanks.
You know, I'm sorry about the mess that you're in because of that letter I wrote to you.
Oh, no. It's my fault. I never should have promised I'd get you to sing at the prom.
Well, it's my fault, too. I promised you something in that letter. When is your prom?
Friday night.
Okay. Friday night it is.
Hey! I know who you are. No wonder he sings so good. He's Don Ho.
Don who?
Don Ho. This is Sam Kapoor, and he and I sing at the Polynesian Palace together.
Welcome to the islands.
Thanks. Thank you, kid. See you later.
Hello.
It's you. It's him. You're Joe Namath.
Right. Hello, Bobby.
Hi, Mr. Namath.
You can call me Joe.
Thanks for coming, Joe. Oh, this is my sister, Cindy.
Hello, Cindy.
Hi, Joe.
This is my friend, Herb Keller.
Hello.
Hi.
So you sound a lot better than you did in your letter.
I do? Oh.